said that Mr. Oliver had made a pass at her in the garage. And the week before, he tried to get fresh with her in her apartment. Well, she told her brother about it, and the next day he came out, and I heard him say to Mr. Oliver, if this badge bothers you, I'll take it off and beat your brains in.
Cross-examine.
Mr. Peters, you have such an excellent memory. Could you tell me what you said and did during that 10 minutes when Susan Wolfe was screaming?
Objection?
Withdraw the question. Now, Mr. Peters, your apartment abuts the apartment where the decedent was killed. Were you in your apartment at the time the shots were fired?
Yes.
And what did you hear?
Screams.
Anything else?
Well, I had the music up pretty loud.
And when furniture was smashed, you couldn't hear it?
Yes.
Yes, you could, or yes, you couldn't?
Yes, I heard it.
Did you hear the shots fired?
Yes.
Did you hear a door slam?
Look, if you're trying to make me feel like a louse, okay, you've succeeded. I'd give anything in the world to live that night over again. Anything. But I didn't budge from my apartment. Because I was afraid.